Now you've seen the very traditional solo repertoire item. My students will now showcase to you a choreography by me, Maharaja Swati Tirunal's evergreen song, Sri Shankara Sri Nada Prabhu. The latter half of the song will be showcased to show the rhythmic sequences. This is in Ragam Hamsanandi, set to Adi Talam.
Viraje paduma nabamane kama మన కమల విరాజే శంకర శ్రీగిరి నాథ ప్రభు నృత్య విరాజిత చిత్ర సభామే శంకర శ్రీగిరి నాథ ప్రభు
The Kuchipudi repertoire will be incomplete without an Ashtapadi. So I will present a Jayadeva's Ashtapadi. This is where, of course, the eternal lover, Radha, she is yearning for Lord Krishna and she is in pangs of love, where she conveys to her Sakhi the separation of the Lord. And as she finds the Lord always in the company dancing with the other gopikas, so she waits for him to be in unison with her. Jayadeva Ashtapadi. This is in Ragamalika, set to Adi Talam, a composition of a choreograph by my guru.
Thank you. ಸ್ತನವಿನಿಹಿತವದೆ ಹರಮುದಾರಂ ಸ್ತನವಿನಿಹಿತವದೆ ಹರಮುದಾರಂ ಸಮನುತೆ ಕೃಷ ಧನುರಿವಾರಂ ಸಮನುತೆ ಕೃಷ ಧನುರಿವಾರಂ ಸ್ತನವಿನಿಹಿತವದೆ ಹರಮುದಾರಂ ಸ್ತನವಿನಿಹಿತವದೆ ಸಾಮನುತೆ ಕೃಷ ಧನುರಿವಾರಂ ಸಾಮನುತೆ ಕೃಷ ಧನುರಿವಾರಂ ಸ್ತನವಿನಿಹಿತಮಪಿ ಹರಮುದಾರಂ ಸ್ತನವಿನಿಹಿತಮಪಿ ಹರಮುದಾರಂ ಸಾಮನುತೆ ಕೃಷ ಧನುರಿವಾರಂ ಸಾಮನುತೆ ತನವಿನಿಹಿತಮಪಿ ಹರಮುದಾರಂ ತನವಿನಿಹಿತಮಪಿ ಹರಮುದಾರಂ ಸಾಮನುತೆ ಕೃಷ ಧನುರಿವಾರಂ ಸಾಮನುತೆ ಕೃಷ ಧನುರಿವಾರಂ ತನವಿನಿಹಿತಮಪಿ ಹರಮುದಾರಂ ತನವಿನಿ ಹಿತಮಪಿ ಹರಮುದಾರಂ ಸಾಮನುತೆ ಕೃಷ ಧನುರಿವಾರಂ ಸಾಮನುತೆ ಕೃಷ ಧನುರಿವಾರಂ ರಾಧಿಕಾ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ರಾಧಿಕಾ ರಾಧಿಕಾ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ರಾಧಿಕಾ ತವ ವಿರಗೆ ಕೇಶವ ರಾಧಿಕಾ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ರಾಧಿಕಾ ತವ ವಿರಗೆ ಕೇಶವ
The next item that we would like to present is the evergreen Mahishasura Mardini. So you see the items that have been added on to the repertoire. So under my coming under the stamp of my guru, I have added a lot of solo items under my choreography. So the students will present you few verses from the Mahishasura Mardini Stotra. This is in Ragam Revati, set to Adi Talu.
ಉಪನಿಷತುದ್ಯಾನ ಕೇಳಿ ಕಲಕಳ್ತಿ ಉಪನಿಷತುದ್ಯಾನ ಕೇಳಿ ಕಲಕಳ್ತಿ ಆಗಮ ವಿಪಿನಮಯೂರಿ ಆಗಮ ವಿಪಿನಮಯೂರಿ ಪಿನಮಯೂರಿ ಆರ್ಯ ಅಂತರ್ವಿಭಾವೇ ಭವಾನಿ ಆರ್ಯ ಅಂತರ್ವಿಭಾವೇ ಭವಾನಿ ಐಗಿರಿನಂದಿನಿ ನಂದಿತ ಮೇದಿನಿ ವಿಶ್ವವಿನೋದಿನಿ ನಂದನುತೇ ವಿನೋದಿನಿ ನಂದನು ತೇ ಐಗಿರಿನೋದಿನಿ ನಂದಿತ ಮೇದಿನಿ ವಿಶ್ವವಿನೋದಿನಿ ನಂದನು ತೇ ಗಿರಿವರ ವಿಂಧ್ಯ ಶಿರೋಧಿನಿ ವಾಸಿನಿ ವಿಷ್ಣು ವಿಲಾಸಿನಿ ಜಿಷ್ಣುನು ತೇ ಭಗವತಿ ಹೇಷಿತಿ ಕಂಠ ಕುಟುಂಬಿನಿ ಭೂರಿ ಕುಟುಂಬಿನಿ ಭೂರಿ ಕೃತೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ಹೇ ಮಹಿಷಾಸುರ ಮರ್ದಿನಿ ರಮ್ಯ ಕಪರ್ದಿನಿ ಶೈಲಸುತೆ 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 ಸುರವರ ವರ್ಷಿಣಿ ದುರ್ಧರ ದರ್ಶಿನಿ ದುರ್ಮುಖಮರ್ಷಿಣಿ ಹರ್ಷರತೆ ತ್ರಿಭುವನ ಪೋಷಿಣಿ ಶಂಕರ ತೋಷಿಣಿ ಕಿಲ್ಬಿಷಮೋಷಿಣಿ ಘೋಷರತೆ ಧನುಜ ನಿರೋಷಿಣಿ ದಿತಿ ಸುತ ರೋಷಿಣಿ ದುರ್ಮದ ಶೋಷಿಣಿ ಸಿಂಧು ಸುತೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ಹೇ ಮಹಿಷಾಸುರ ಮರ್ದಿನಿ ರಮ್ಯ ಕಪರ್ದಿನಿ ಶೈಲಸುತೆ 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 ಐ ಜಗದಂಬ ಮದಂಬ ಕದಂಬ ವನ ಪ್ರಿಯ ವಾಸಿನಿ ಹಾಸರತೆ ಶಿಖರಿ ಶಿರೋಮಣಿ ತುಂಗ ಹಿಮಾಲಯ ಶೃಂಗ ನಿಜಾಲಯ ಮಧ್ಯಗತೆ ಮಧು ಮಧುರೇ ಮಧು ಕೈಟಭಗಂಜಿನಿ ಕೈಟಭಭಂಜಿನಿ ರಾಸರತೆ ಮಧು ಮಧುರೇ ಮಧು ಕೈಟಭಗಂಜಿನಿ ಕೈಟಭಭಂಜಿನಿ ರಾಸರತೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ಹೇ ಮಹಿಷಾಸುರ ಮರ್ದಿನಿ ರಮ್ಯ ಕಪರ್ದಿನಿ ಶೈಲಸುತೆ 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 ಐಷತ ಕಂಡ ವಿಖಂಡಿತ ರುಂಡ ವಿತುಂಡಿತ ಶುಂಡ ಗಜಾಧಿಪತೆ ತ್ರಿಪು ಗಜ ಗಂಡ ವಿದಾರಣ ಚಂಡ ಪರಾಕ್ರಮ ಶುಂಡ ಮೃಗಾಧಿಪತೆ ನಿಜ ಭುಜ ದಂಡ ನಿಪಾತಿತ ಖಂಡ ವಿಪಾತಿತ ಮುಂಡ ಭಟಾಧಿಪತೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ಹೇ ಮಹಿಷಾಸುರ ಮರ್ದಿನಿ ರಮ್ಯ ಕಪರ್ದಿನಿ ಶೈಲಸುತೆ ಶೈಲಸುತೆ ಶೈಲಸುತೇ
So as we have seen through the tradition and the transition, what I would like to emphasize here, and I don't know if you have realized, Kuchipudi is always a fast tempo style. It's a very, very fast-paced style. It is never done in a slow tempo. That is the great energy that it emotes, and also the catchiness of the style is that the tempo is very fast-paced. And the other thing, as a dancer of experience, I have seen that we cannot dance Kuchipudi in a slow pace, because it is extremely difficult for us to go into slow pace, because it has a lot of bends, it has a lot of curves, and you know, the different kinds of foot movements on the toes and the heel. So when you do slow tempo, we cannot cope up with the style. So it is always fast tempo. And as you have seen the items now, it is, just to give you a glance, it is, I don't know if you have noticed, we have a lot of stands like this. So this is on the toe, on the big toe. And then when we stretch also, this is on the big toe. So there's a lot of movement on the big toe. And the other thing I would like to say is, as an artist of Kuchipudi, I have always felt that it brings out the feminine beauty in you. The grace of a woman, the beauty of a woman, the poise of a woman. I think this really, this is a style which really makes you emote a lot as a female, bringing out all the grace that, of course, the style also requires. So now moving on to the final transformation. So you would wonder what the transformation is. Now, as you see, in the transition period itself, my guru has done a lot of ballets, mythological stories, but it was very interesting to note that he did on social themes also even then. So Tagore's, Rabindranath Tagore's Chandalika was taken and choreographed by my guru. Of course, the script was written in Telugu. So that was a very different kind of addition to the style, because doing a dance drama apart away from the religious and the Krishna cult, and so it is totally based on a social theme and especially on untouchability. So now coming to transformation, I am a very, very traditional artist. I am always stuck to the tradition, because I believe you can improvise, you can add beauty, you can add flavor, you can do whatever, but the root is a root. You cannot uproot yourself. So I believe very much in the tradition. So in keeping with what I learned, I follow the Vempati style. And I think the tradition has covered every aspect. I don't think we're really adding on anything great per se, because they have added every aspect of it. So all that we are trying to do is to improvise here and there, and maybe the regional identity and whatever. So when we come into transformation, these are times when we have added to the repertoire thematic productions. This was never in vogue, thematic productions where you do entire repertoire on Rama, Lord Shiva. So the entire repertoire of items is on Lord Shiva, Lord Rama, or you pick up a composer, like you have, you say, a thematic presentation of Tyagaraja Kritis. So this is what is come into vogue in the transformation of the style. So we have done a lot of thematic presentations. We have Satyam Shivam Sundaram, portraying the different three facets of the Lord. The Lord as Dakshinamurti, Lord of Knowledge. Then you have Shiva, and then Nataraja, the Dancing Lord. And then we have done Ibere Ramarasam. The entire production was on Lord Rama from different composers. And now, of course, we have adopted a lot of languages. So So we do Telugu, Sanskrit, and some artists also do Tamil compositions in Telugu, which I really am not much in favor, because I personally believe that the language of Tamil doesn't really gel with Kuchipudi. So, but there are artists who are trying to do a lot of, expansion in the repertoire. And now when you see, the expansion has gone through so much that it has delved into collaborative work. So a lot of collaborative work has been done in Kuchipudi, and so we were the first, from my academy, we were the first to kind of delve into collaborative work. So as my profile read, that we do a Nithi Sankma festival every year. So we have collaborated with other forms. So Kuchipudi was the base. We had an entire festival devoted to other art forms, collaboration with other art forms, where we had Kuchipudi Bharatanatyam, Kuchipudi Mohiniyattam, Kuchipudi Odissi, Kuchipudi Kathak. So that was a very, very, you know, kind of a unique experience. And the other collaborative, what we have done, the first time was to do a collaborative Kuchipudi with Ghatam. We have the great, we were fortunate to have the great exponent, Sukanya Ram Gopal, Srimati Sukanya Ram Gopal, to collaborate with us, Kuchipudi, excellent. It was just Ghatam playing and Kuchipudi. And then for the first time, we tried to collaborate, and it was a great success to have Kuchipudi with Nadaswaram and Tavu. So these are some of the, you know, kind of dimensions I like to go through. And of course, it receives a lot of appreciation. But of course, the tradition is there. We never move away from the tradition. Now, if you come into recent times, recent artists, the youngsters who are coming now, they are into different kind of transformation, where they do fusion dance, where they do contemporary dance. Wonderful. It's probably addition, but then you have to be careful with what you kind of deal with, because not all fusion and not all contemporary really goes in with your traditional art forms, unless you have a sense of the aesthetics to really have a great choreography where you're able to do fusion. Otherwise, it is sad to note, sometimes you bring down your tradition. So these are the things that we have seen in transformation. And so finally, as a finale, we would like to present just a small bit of what we did with Kuchipudi and Nadaswaram and Tavul. Of course, the artists are not here, but what we have a CD having danced with them. So the students will show a small piece of that. And before that, I would like to show a small piece of what I said, what I choreographed thematic, Satyam Shivam Sundaram. So we'll show a very small clipping of Satyam Shivam Sundaram. This dance shows the seven types of Tandava of Lord Shiva. So what we will present now is Gauri Tandavam. Gauri Tandavam, Sandhya Tandavam, and Raudra Tandavam.
Kalika Tandava Nadya Kalita Srijanakara Kalika Tandava Nadya Kalita Srijanakara Gauri Tandava Sundaram Sashidaram Srikandaram Shankara Gauri Tandava Sundaram Sashidaram Srikandaram Shankara Lilanatya Vinoda Nadavilas Vitrumba Vishveshwaram Lilanatya Vinoda
So thanking one and all for being here. And inviting me and my disciples to this divine place. If there is any question, if there's anything you would like to ask, it is my pleasure. Okay. Now the Kuchipudi costume is what we call a kacham costume. So it is a regular dance pajama dress, but it has a kacham behind. So she's asking, why have you not worn that? It's because it's not a regular performance. It's because it's a lecture demonstration. Maybe sometime.